Hi guys, so I'm going to show you a quick easy way to curl your hair like this. So let's just jump right into it then. Okay, so here I am using my Pantene Heat Protection Spray. Okay, so what I'm going to do here is basically spray it in my hair, especially my ends, and then just brush it through with my fingers. So here I am just putting my hair up in a high ponytail, and basically wherever you put, how high you like put your ponytail is gonna determine where your curls start. So I'm going to be using the Velocity Chi curling iron, and I don't really recommend them because I always have to set it back on the thing to heat it back up after a couple curls. But basically it's really all that I have to curl in my hair, so it's just gonna make do. So what I like to do is take about an inch of hair, and the strands that are near my face I like to curl away from my face because I think it frames my face better, and then I switch on and off between curling toward away from my face and then curling towards my face. So here I am just curling away from my face, and then I hold it, the curling iron, in my hair for about 20 seconds, and then I let it drop. And then the next one, I'm gonna curl towards my face. And I pretty much just switch on and off while I curl the rest of the ponytail. Breathe. Just breathe. Just breathe. Just breathe. Just breathe. Just breathe. Now breathe. Drop it. I came here from the Philippines in the plane with some big, big dreams. I left everything I knew behind me, like my mom and my dad. Then I'm just gonna fast forward through the rest so you don't have to wait on me to curl my hair. In a minute, you're gonna catch the papers. Cause in a minute, I'ma get my paper. So after I'm done curling my hair, I take the ponytail out and I part my hair where I like to, and I kind of just brush through the curls to loosen them a little bit. And then I'm going to go back through my hair and like just curl the strands where I feel like they need to be curled a little bit. I like to use the Garnier Fructis style. I think I just butchered that name, but I like to use the Stronghold because I like it, just the flexible feeling and not the crunchiness, I guess. And then I just brush my hair and I spray that all in my hair. Thanks for watching. Thumbs it up if you enjoyed this video, found it helpful at all. And comment down below what you'd like me to do, and I will try to get to that. And any suggestions or anything. Alright. Bye guys. See you later. It's gonna.
Anyways. Oh yeah. Alright, see you next time. Bye.